target.
Okay, now if I scream like a girl, guys. Well,
we got it on camera.
Between you and your wife, huh?
This does have voice, doesn't it?
Surely he's touched by the spirit. Hannah, I've not only talked to you, but talked with your parents, and they've told me of your accepting Christ as your Savior. And it's my privilege today to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
When,
oh my gosh.
No video? Okay, no video.
All right. When we were walking down here, Amy said she would like to too. And so I tried the trick question. I said, you want to do this because your sister is? She said, no, I think I asked Jesus into my heart. I don't know how much more profound you need it to be.
Oh, I just went daddy's shoes.
I should have brought my shoes.
Yeah, you should have brought your shoes. Hey,